Yeah, honey, I'm afraid they don't fit anymore. Izzy? Isabel? Honey? Do you want to try, do you want Grandma to get you some new shoes like that? Honey? Hey, look, Izzy, I'm recording. Can you look at the camera and ask Grandma to get you some new shoes like that? Here, turn and look at me. Will you ask Grandma to get you some new shoes like that? How do you ask nicely, Izzy? We'll show this to Grandma, and you can ask her. How do you ask her nicely? If you ask her nicely, she might get you some new shoes like that that fit. How do you ask nicely? Here, turn and look at me so I can hear you, honey.
You can have new shoes.
Okay, good. You want to say bye-bye to Grandma? Say bye-bye. I love you, Grandma.
Bye-bye.
Honey, I don't think taking off the socks is going to make a difference. I'm sorry. What do you mean?
They're gonna make you sick.
That goes on the other foot, Izzy.
They're there.
Mm-hmm. But it doesn't fit. Your shoes are too small for you now because your feet have gotten too big for your feet, for your shoes. Mm-hmm. You can cross it like an X.
This X.
Well, that one you can't because there's only one, strap. What did you say about those are going to make you sick, honey?
This one's gonna make me sick.
If you put your foot in that shoe, that's too small.